Like, what an incredible opportunity we have. Like, 2,000 years ago, a guy named Andrew was convinced about Jesus to the point where he brought his brother to say, we found him. We found the guy we've been waiting for. And we have that same opportunity to bring people to Jesus, to have their lives changed. And it has the potential to turn our community upside down.